Happy St. Nicholas Day. I don't know if you're celebrating it, but here in Europe it's a thing. And I actually put my shoe out front.
Oh no, it's empty.
Where the heck is my chocolate? I want a chocolate Nicholas. When I was a child, my shoe was always full. Jokes aside, I think for adults, it's just not working anymore. I have my advent calendar here. And it's time to pick piece number 6.
Good morning to you too, Mrs. Kiwi. Miss Kiwi. She just had food. That's why she licks her, sticks her tongue out so much. So much. Rah, 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 rah. Yeah, little. They smell like chocolate.
The reason why we have this day, Nicholas Day, is because he is a saint, Saint Nicholas. And the story behind it, oh, Kiwi. She's all tangled up.
Kiwi? So? That's how you do it, to get a dog to walk around. Fine, Kiwi, come here. Fine. Okay.
The real story of the St. Nicholas Day is that he was riding his horse and he came across of a homeless guy. He took out his sword, cut off a piece of his coat and handed it to the homeless guy. So that's the reason he's a saint now. Well, probably not exactly, but it's just a story. Well, actually, let me look up the whole story. Ooh, so why is Saint Nicholas a saint? They say because of his kindness, Nicholas was made a saint. Saint Nicholas is not only the saint of children, but also of sailors. So there's something that happened with sailors as well. And several sources state that Saint Nicholas is believed to have died on December 6th. So that's why December 6th is Saint Nicholas Day. And we get chocolate and all of this stuff because he was kind, so we get a little bit of his kindness as well.
I just received a little St. Nicholas present, and well, I got it myself, so I was very generous with myself. And it's this pole dance pant, and it looks amazing. Can't wait to try it out.
Because today I'm doing pole dance.
I ain't feeling lonely, and I wanna make this time to end the ride. Fading it too slowly, with those gonna lift me up this time. You were the only one who got me tripping up inside. All the words you told me, am I reading something different from your eyes? See you. Feels amplified. Stay into the morning, countless hours spending by your side. You look at me, I'm soaring, seeing all the truth behind your eyes. See you.
That was my pole dance session, and I got quite a bit of questions if I got tattoos, because sometimes you can see them under my sports bra. Da-da-da. There you go. So this is one, just some leaves, and this is number two, a kangaroo. And the meaning about it is that the kangaroo, just right here, I got it in Australia, I think it was like 3 years ago now, 2015. Yeah, 3 years ago. I got it with my best friend from down there. She's from Canada, she got it on her wrist. And the meaning behind it is just pretty much everything about Australia, just the time there, the things that really brought me to where I am now, because I met so many great people. I got into acro yoga, yoga there, into mindfulness. It was my first step towards veganism. I quit dairy there. There were just so many things happening, and I was going out of my comfort zone, just going there alone for 7 months, living there without knowing anyone, except for like the internship guys I was talking to before I flew down there. But other than that, I met everyone like on my journey, and there were so many things happening, and I still think about them because they really brought me where I'm now. And they, I don't know, like when I came back to Europe, my friends were like, "Tanya, what did you do to the old Tanya?" Because I just changed in a positive way, and it was just exactly what I needed then to get a little bit out of my shell and get more comfortable with who I am. And yeah, it's just when I look at it, I just remember the time I was there, and I just love it so much. And the other one, the leaf right here, I also got it with a friend, but she got another tattoo. She got a heart and I got the leaf, and I drew it myself, so it's really personal. And I got it, I don't know, 2 years ago or something, 1.5, don't really remember. But it also marks like the beginning of me becoming vegan and more mindful. And I love to have a couple of tattoos. Like, I only have two, these are my only ones, but I love to have a couple that really remind me of time spans. So Australia and then becoming vegan, and who knows what's gonna happen. I'm not opposed to getting another one. Like right now, I'm not thinking about it. I just don't feel getting one. And the other ones, I was like really feeling it and I wanted to get them. So I'm never gonna regret them, even if they're not perfect or I don't know. It's just me, it's my memories. And sometimes I even forget I have them, and then I come out of the shower and I see them in the mirror, I'm like, oh, I still have them. And then I just get reminded of all that time, all that positivity and stuff. So yeah, that's the meaning behind them. Maybe nothing too special, nothing too crazy, but yeah, people don't have to like it. I have to like it, and I really do. And Kiwi's standing here because she's been waiting for a while now, and she needs to go out for a walk. So I'm gonna do that, and after take a shower and everything, because the pole dance session was amazing. Okay, thank you so much for being here, and I will see you tomorrow here on my channel.